Hi, it's me, Dr. Anthony Fauci. Recently, I've received several inquiries about whether or not doggy style is a safer and more socially distant form of fornication. Well, from the looks of my own personal research and those of peer-reviewed journals, it is at this time inconclusive as to whether or not doggy style puts you less at risk for contracting corona. However, anecdotal evidence has shown it's a lot more fun.